Well, we became foster parents first, and then our very first placement was the child that we adopted. She came into our home when she was a year old, and we decided after having her for some time that we really wanted her to be a part of our family permanently, and so that's how we came about adopting her. It was just so beautiful, and when I saw her, I just felt like in some way she was going to be a part of our life. And I remember going into her room when she had been here for 2 days or 3 days, and I remember picking her up because she was crying, and she laid her head on my shoulder and patted my back. And I remember thinking, how am I going to let this child leave, because I'm falling in love with her. And so vacations with her are always fun, exposing her to new things, taking her places, it's always really fun. But I can't remember any one particular moment that just stands out in my mind. I think I would just remind her that we used to have this saying that we always said each other, is that you're my special angel, because she is special. And I think that she's a gift from God.